So there we go.
Do it again.
Yeah. You do it again. Now I'm good. We're supposed to be going. Do over here.
It's so bloody. Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
I'll do what I can.
Good.
I got booze.
I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Give him 5 bottles. How many did I just give him?
Just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you.
Now I had like 3 or 4.
Bloody hands are shaking. Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you.
I gave him some, but I can't even show me how many I gave him.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Whiskey, rum, gin, whatever you can find. Something to set me right.
Pretty good, huh? Oh, come on, come on. Suck it.
You're dead.
My wife. My dad.
What are you doing?
Somebody's having a bad day.
What else can I do?
Hey, alcohol.
I told you to stay away.
Why
wouldn't you listen to me?
There's one bottle. You alright out there?
Oh, God.
This is Pitbull. Turkey drinks. What we gotta find? Bungalow?
This hell looks just like paradise. We need a move.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamon.
We are not safe here, mate. Okay, ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio and sign. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. And probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are? Thanks. I'll be here. I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
throw stuff.
This douchebag is going down.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want.
Can't hurt to look.
I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. Take whatever you want.
Somebody's having a bad day.
That bitch. Oh, where did that come from? Oh, I came. I conquered. Do what? Bitch, sit down. Fuck you. You undead prick. Oh, yeah. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yep. Oh, he knocked me the shit out. Oh, shit. Or lean. Whatever.
Well, what do we got here?
Get the fuck back, bitch. It's my house, whore. Come on, motherfucker. Oops. Oh, shit. Where the fuck are they coming from?
Who's next?
You're better at this.
Huh? What'd you do? It says you're in here. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines...
Oh, not quick enough. I'm about to die over here.
Watch yourself.
Honey. Yeah. There's nothing up here. Go to the lifeguard tower and get rid of all the undead in the area. Downstairs.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. People here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
All right, we're gonna go talk to Mike. Dominic. I didn't see Dom's name.
worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
You can count on it.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
I can.
Come over here.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
You got it.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Sure.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.
Be nearby there. Can you see if you can find him?
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Yes.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Doing.
Do what?
Start attracting more of these fucking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
If you can find a car, that way you can move more gas.
Oh, I chopped his head off. Hold circle to activate your fury. There's three car parts. Come on, bitch. Shit. Come on, bitch. I forgot how to drop weapons. Oh, hold down triangle. on the weapon that you want to drop.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Ooh, yeah.
Alien infection is what it is.
I've read two things of alcohol. Gave him some before, so yeah, he was over by the where we got the pass for the key card for we have all the steps. A bunch of zombies up here. Damn. No, we have to go up, up those big steps, you know? It's on down the beach and shit. We have to go up the, up those steps and... That's where we're by that dude in that pool of blood.
Asshole!
have to follow you because I don't see a waypoint.
And get it.
See where you're at.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Oof. You have 5 more bottles? What the fuck? I think I'm gonna go ahead and call the light and try to get something. Is it, it should autosave every so often. You know what I'm saying? And there should be a way to like manually save as well. Okay. Yeah, man. I'll probably play this tomorrow. Alright, man. It'll do.